ever had enchiladas like these? This place in Southgate is owned by a mother-daughter duo and specializes in Michoacan-style enchiladas. The tortillas are dipped in enchilada sauce and fried in a giant pan with a shallow center, and the tortillas are then filled with onions and cotija cheese and folded over instead of being rolled. They're then topped with all of the fixings like tomatoes, radish, pickled jalapeno and carrots, salsa and cheese, and next they fry up some potatoes too and add those on top, and then comes the fried chicken that they also cook in enchilada sauce and add that on top as well. Got a cecina too with this order, which is a fried dried strip of meat, kind of like a fried beef jerky. This place has other Michoacan style dishes too, like morisqueta, which is a white rice topped with beans and stewed pork that's cooked in a tomato sauce, and uchepos, which are like a sweet corn tamal that are topped with sour cream and salsa verde.